T-minus 30. T-minus 20.
Falcon 9, secured. Flight pressures.
T-minus 15 seconds. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine ignition, liftoff of the Falcon 9 rocket with science for today and for deep space exploration tomorrow. Falcon 9 has cleared the towers. Launch plus 2 minutes. First stage separation, 2 minutes and 34 seconds. Standing by for first stage separation. First stage separation confirmed. Second stage ignition.
Stage one is entering its flip. Dragon has come to play.
Fairing has been jettisoned. We can clearly see the first stage falling as the second stage continues to burn, and it will burn for the remainder of the flight. Till 10 minutes
into the mission. Stage 2 propulsion is still nominal.
This is the SpaceX Falcon 9 Mission Control Center. Telemetry is still strong.
Stage 1 boostback is starting. Boostback. Stage 1 boost back is ended.
You've got mail.
Actual liftoff time was 4:43:31.000.
Acquisition signal, Bermuda.
Stage 2 propulsion is still nominal.
Stage 2 power and telemetry still nominal. We have AOS in New Hampshire.
That's the Air Force tracking station located in New Hampshire. That'll be followed by Newfoundland.
Stage 1 entry is started. Stage 1 entry is shut down. Stage 1 is transonic. Stage 1 landing burn has started. Landing legs have deployed. Of course, I still love you. We have a Falcon 9 on board. Landing operators moving to procedure 11.100 on recovery net.
FTS has been saved.
Flight of the Falcon 9 second stage continues to go nominally. As we've seen, the first stage has successfully landed on the barge in the Atlantic Ocean. On the as we saw, there was a lot of excitement in the SpaceX mission control in Hawthorne when it touchdown.
You've got mail.
35 seconds to spacecraft set. Newfoundland acquisition of signal.
35 seconds to spacecraft separation.
Deploy.
We've got it. Spacecraft separation. Dragon has separated from the Falcon 9. Two milestones here today. The Falcon 9 spacecraft has had a successful ride into space.
Position at Newfoundland.
The Dragon is now on its own. Next activity will be to deploy the solar arrays in about 30 seconds. And a successful landing of the first stage offshore. And now we see the solar arrays of the Dragon deploying. Dragon flying free on its own. This is live video from the Dragon of it deploying its solar arrays. Solar arrays confirmed to have deployed at 4:59 and 1 second.